we're going to be showing you proper installation. This here is a Vader grill. Very, very thing that a lot of people like to put on the front of their Jeeps, you see. So I'm going to show you the proper installation of the Vader grill on Amy Stuber's new JKU.
On our new
all right,
JKU.
Now, first you want to check to make sure there's no scratches, all holes are ready. You want to put it right about here. That's about the right spot, right here in front of this tire. And then you tell the fella inside, okay, go like hell!